Well, it was a fantastic experience to work with Elvis. Elvis and I were both under contract to Hal Wallace, who was known as the Star Maker. And I remember the day that Hal Wallace said that I'd be making my next movie with Elvis. And I was an incredible fan of his. So I and then he said, "You'll be doing it in Hawaii." Wow, that's awesome. Elvis was a fabulous actor, very underrated by a lot of the conventional theatre people.